Hey everyone, here's a short video from my Star Hutta map that I was on last weekend. I bought myself a sprayer and a tank, front tank, for doing the grass fields and some contracts and well, all the fields. And we put in a pig food silo over at the pig barn and get a little more ready for that. Do a contract and just kind of look around the farm, I guess. I hope everyone enjoys and thanks for watching, and I can't wait to try and harvest these new crops. I haven't done a couple of these yet. I know they're just the same as the others, but still a little different. Been waiting some time, and I think once these crops are off, I might turn seasons on. If anybody's got any advice or any opinions on that, please let me know. And if you got a geo in mind, let me know. And thanks for watching.